In this illustration, we'll discuss about the light energy escaping the surface of water. Here we are given that a point source of light is placed at a distance h below the surface of a large deep lake, and it is asking what fraction of light will escape through the surface of water, and we are required to take the refractive index of water as mu. Now, in this situation, if we consider the surface of water and air as an interface, where we know air has a refractive index 1 and water is given with refractive index mu. And below this lake, inside water at a depth h, a point source of light is placed. And in this situation, we are required to find the fraction of light energy of the source which escapes from the water surface. We know well that the light rays which will incident on this water at an angle equals to critical angle will graze along the surface, and all the light rays which are falling on the water surface at an angle theta greater than critical angle will be reflected back as total internal reflection takes place. So, on all the sides with respect to this vertical line passing through the source, we can say there's a circular area which I can shade, and all the light rays which will incident on the circumference of this area will graze along the surface as this angle is critical angle, and all the light rays which will incident onto this circular area will escape to air after refracting from the surface. That means the light energy of this source which is there within this cone of half angle theta c will escape, and rest of the light energy due to TIR will get back into the water only. If we consider the source is of power p watt, we can calculate the amount of power, the light energy which is there within this cone of half angle theta c. So here we can write in solution that if p is source power, which is considered to be isotropic as it is emitting its light energy uniformly in all directions, then we can say in a solid angle, four pi, it is uniformly distributed. So, if this power p is uniformly distributed in a solid angle 4 pi, that is the whole three-dimensional surrounding space with the source at center, then we can directly write the cone in which light escapes from water. Its solid angle can be given as, the solid angle of this conical surface in which the light is escaping can be written as 2 pi 1 minus cos theta c steradians, if theta c is the half angle of this cone which we already discussed. So, in this situation, we can write the power which escapes can be written as p divided by 4 pi multiplied by the solid angle of this cone. As the whole power is uniformly distributed in a solid angle 4 pi, and within this cone of half angle theta c, the light can be given by this relation. We substitute the value of a solid angle, it is p by 4 pi multiplied by 2 pi 1 minus cos theta c. Here we can further write the escaping power is equals to p by 2 1 minus cos theta c, we can write as root of 1 minus sine square theta c, and as outside medium is here, so here sine theta c we can write as 1 by mu. So on substituting the escaping light energy, it is giving us p by 2 1 minus root of 1 minus 1 by mu square. And if we calculate the fraction of light energy which is escaping can be written as escaping power by p. So, this is 1 by 2 1 minus root of 1 minus 1 by mu square. That is the final result of this problem.